Guys, Mel, that is the scent of a brand new map. Welcome for the first time to the Silver Ridge Peaks. The map is finally out on PC, and I'm sad that our console friends need to wait till 8th of July to get their hands on this map. Ooh, that's a turkey. But this is literally the first time I logged into the map. So I'm scouting around what we have. We have bison, we have pronghorn right out of the gate. The plan for me on this map is just gonna go and take out the longbow and just use that. I want to take the longbow, the turkey decoys and the collar just so that I have those, and then just go bow hunting with the longbow in the new map. These lower parts are supposed to have plains and forests, so I'm really excited to go on these deeper forests to hunt with the longbow. So, let's go to the lodge, get the bow, and see what we are gonna hunt today. Man, I'm so excited. So here we go for the bows. Alexander longbow. They're all free, so they're not gonna cost you in-game money. That's a bit different than, let's say, for the 300 with the Yukon, which actually cost you money. And then we have new arrows for the traditional bows. We have 350 grain arrows, which go for classes 1 to 3. And then we have the 540, which we already had for the recurve, which go from 4 to 7. I already have those. And then we have 700 grain arrows, which go for the classes 8 to 9. And all of these arrows are actually feeding for the recurve. So you can use that one again. Also to cover all the species in the game. And then I'm gonna get the turkey collars. We have the crow collar and mouth collar, which apparently you own with the DLC right away, so that's awesome. And then we go for the decoys and check these out. We have the sentry and strutting, and apparently stacks up to 5 decoys, so I'm gonna take couple or 3 of the sentries and 2 of the strutting. I don't know if it makes any difference, but let's see. So that should be good for the turkeys. And then I'm gonna dump all out and check out the new bow that we have. So here we have the longbow. This is with the 540 arrows. So you aim, you look down the arrow, and you should be aiming with the top of the arrowhead. At least that's what I remember Expansive World said on the release stream. So that's what you should use. So it should be a bit easier to aim than the recurve. So we're gonna find out about that. And then the new arrows look a bit different. They have different arrowheads. Like this one, it has 2 blades. And this one, I don't know how much it differs to aim. I think we're gonna find out. And then the 700 grain arrows look, they look same as the 350s, so that's gonna be a lot of fun. So let's go out and hunt. I have a pronghorn somewhere around here. It was a level, oh there it is. Oh, he comes running. Hi. So top of the arrowhead, I should be able to get it. That's a terrible shot. That's some flesh hit. So I'm not sure. That aim wasn't true apparently. It's still running. Okay, I'm gonna drag it down. There's a bison somewhere. I can hear it. There it is. It's gonna probably run over me. I'm gonna hide. I can hear it trot, it comes straight at me. Hello, bison. Take an arrow. Oh crap, I forget. Okay, but that's a vital hit, at least. Man, okay. I think I was shot way too back, so it's not gonna be long hit, but still. And then we have the pronghorn down over here. And now I really want to know where I hit it, because that wasn't a good hit at all. I'm gonna just pick him up, he's pretty bad spot there. And that's an arrow to the knee. The first pronghorn that I have is a Skyrim deer. ended his adventurer career. But okay, this guy, the model looks gorgeous. I want to get something bigger so I can, and shoot it a bit better so I can get it. So, and let's go get this bison. So I have the bison down over here. Just pick him up. So that's liver stomach. Yes, I thought I shot it to be a bit too low on the back. But I still got the liver, so that counts. And we have the bison already in Yukon, so it's not a new species. So there on the mark that I have marked, I have a level 4 pronghorn. I'm gonna try and get that. So the pronghorn that I marked before, I ended up spooking it. But I have a whole herd on the other side of the lake. And I should be right in front of them. So they are eating. I think, yeah, there they are. It's a level 3 and there's a level 4 on the back. And oh, there's a level 4 in front of me. So 33, 34 meters. Now let's try this again. I'm not sure if I should aim with the arrowhead or the top of the blade, but let's see. Come on, move away. So I'm gonna try this again. There we go. What? Did I shoot under or over? Man, I don't know. This bow feels weird. It's a bit off. I can hear it. Oh, there it is. Which one are you? Oh, you're the level 4. Die! Oh, that's a vital blood. Oh, I finally actually got it. Yes, it's down. Oh, man. That took way too much effort. Okay, let's go pick him up. So this is the level 4. I had never even heard of pronghorns before the map, so it's an awesome to see species that I had no clue they even existed. That is so low. It barely got to the lung. But okay, this guy looks wicked. The model looks really cool. And those horns are like, they're completely different from all the other deer species. So that is awesome. I'm just gonna taxidermize this guy. He's just only level 4. But that's awesome. Now that is just a single turkey. But I wanna know how they behave with the decoys. So I'm gonna place some, first put these sentry decoys here. I wanna see how close I can get him. I'm gonna put a few here. And then I'm gonna put this strutting ones here. So that's 5. That should be more than enough to bring him in. I'm gonna start calling him in. See if he comes. There he comes. He seems to be alone though. But let's see if I can call in a few more and get them to come to these decoys. That was a couple! That was awesome. I caught him gobbling. Doing a gobble. That was great. Okay, dude. Now you're gonna come back to me. Come on. And you're gonna come to the decoys. Okay. Yes, that's the plan. That model is really good. Okay, he's gonna see me for sure now, so I have to take the shot. S- Stop. Yes! That's a terrible shot, but he's gonna die. Okay, he fell over. Man, we didn't see him strut, but we got him. It's just, it's in the bushes. Okay, gonna pick him up over here. 4.10, so he's barely a gold. Shot it a bit low, but it's still a gold. So it's my first turkey, so I'm gonna taxidermize him. And I wanted him to do the puffing up. I wanted to see him getting big for the decoys. So that's a bit shame he didn't do it. But I'm gonna dismantle this and continue my hunt. Ooh, I have pronghorn. It's another... Holy crap. Holy crap. That's a level 5 pronghorn. Okay. Elk, I'm not even sorry. What? That's a level 5 pronghorn. 179 meters away. Roughly 180. Perfect wind. How long is that feed zone? I think I have so much time. Okay, this got intense real fast. I can walk there, but I'm a bit afraid of this mule deer. It's gonna run away. Level 5 Broghorn. Where is he? That's him. Hi. Okay, I have to go there. Oh, it's full of them. How I can get there without him seeing me? I have to go to this tree first. And then there. It's gonna be fine. I take him down with the bow that I'm not sure at all how to aim it. Okay, there's a tree there. I can, with very good luck, I can crawl there. And then take it down from there. Seriously, the last time I was distressed was when I was waiting for the diamond red deer to come in for my call. They're calm, they're traveling. What is going on here? Crap. I don't think the level 5 is anymore here. I have a feeling that this guy is the level 5. 57 to 65? I think that sounds right. Well, hello there. I have the need zone for the... Actually, I have need zones for the both. But that is way too cool to just ignore. I'm gonna take down this this bison. It's a level 3 albino or leucistic. I'm not really sure. But I'm gonna take him down. And then I'm gonna change time for the pronghorn. Okay, 16 meters away. I think I should be able to do that. So I think it's... There! Ooh! Oh crap! Did I get wider hit? No, I didn't. Come on. That's a second hit in. Okay, the aiming with this bow is something different. I'm not really sure, it feels weird. It looks like leucistic. I think he's leucistic. Let's see. He's an albino. But the first hit was... How? How it is so low? I aimed it like here and it went there. This is something I have to really go out and test on the range. How is the aiming for this bow? Because that seems weird. It was 15 meters away, I was 20 meters, 20 meters, and I was seriously aimed here. Or it's actually at the tip of the arrow. That might be also it, but the arrow tip was around here. So, okay. But this is albino plains bison. So that's a start for the new map. That's a really nice start for the new map. I'm gonna take this guy on the trophy lodge, see how the turkey poses and everything looks like that I got today. And then for the next video, I'm gonna go after the pronghorn, because that's gonna be its completely its own thing. So let's go to a lodge and put this guy on the place. So I'm gonna put this guy up here on top, because as I said, in, I think it was in one of my latest videos, that I want to start putting rares up on top. He is one, he's gonna go there. It's my first turkey. And I mean, this is the best. There are multiple nice ones. Like, I like this one too. I think this one might look even better. I like the symmetrical round. Then we have just these with the wings, without the back, the fan. It's like fighting positions. But I'm gonna go with this one because that looks super awesome. I like how it's the buffed feathers. That looks awesome. That is great. And then on this one, I think I can put the pronghorn. I can. So that's just a level 3 pronghorn. Hopefully, after the next video, I'm gonna have a level 5. But I mean, that was his first, seriously, like, really great first hunt. I'm not too sure about the longbow. I have to take it to the lodge, to the range, and actually test and aim with it, see how it aims it, what distance it is. Because I wanna get really good with it, as with all the other bows. I like the bow hunting in the game. I think I am a really good bow hunter in the game. So when they release new bow, that's gonna be my thing. So I'm gonna be hunting the Rockies mainly with the bow. I wanna get good with that bow and I wanna have diamonds with it. So I don't wanna screw up my first chance of a diamond just because I'm not sure how the tool works. So for the next video, I'm gonna take the bow to the range and see how the aiming works. Do you guys already have the Rockies? Have you been hunting here already? How your hunt has been? Let me know in the comments. If you don't want to miss out any of my videos, subscribe, so because I'm gonna do a lot more content for the Rockies now that it's out. And thanks for watching, and as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye.